What is temperature mapping and validation? In this video we are trying to explain what is temperature mapping and validation study for warehouses, cold rooms, chiller rooms, refrigerators, reefer, freezers, vehicles etc. Also we explain the procedures for carrying out the same. Vacker Group carries out temperature mapping and validation study across all Middle East countries including UAE, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, Qatar, Oman, Bahrain, Iraq, Jordan, Lebanon and India. Also we provide various temperature monitoring devices and solutions such as data loggers, software, recorders etc. for all type of industrial and commercial applications. We are authorized distributor for Cryopak, USA for their various products including the data loggers marketed under the brand name Escort. If you are involved in manufacture, storage or transportation of temperature sensitive products, please contact us for an absolutely free consultation. What is temperature mapping study? Here is an example. This is a warehouse. It will have various air conditioning ducts around the place to keep the temperature within a range of 15 to 20 degrees centigrade. You will have few temperature sensors and thermometers around the place and you will be seeing that the temperature is always within the limits. But here is the reality. You are unable to check the temperature at various points across a warehouse. Also you have lot of activities taking place like movement of people, forklift, other machinery, opening of various doors etc. How do you know that the temperature is uniform across the entire warehouse under all these circumstances? It is impossible to check such numerous factors. The ambient temperature might be 45 degrees centigrade. Probably one of the walls or a permanently closed steel door is facing the sun for half of the day. The temperature near such area is definitely not in line with other areas of the warehouse. You will have few thermometers around the warehouse. But how do you know that these are the correct places to be monitored? What is the basis for selecting these locations for placing the thermometers? It is the same situation for cold rooms, walk-in chillers, refrigerated vehicles, refrigerators, freezers etc. You have to ensure that the temperature across the entire area is within the permitted levels under all real-life conditions. This is the purpose of carrying out a temperature mapping and validation study. Purpose of the study. Through the study the following major parameters have to be established. Temperature across the entire area is uniform. Any area where you intend to keep the goods should be studied. If there are particular spots which exceed the permitted level, such points have to be identified. It may not always be possible to rectify such hot spots. In such case those areas should be isolated for temperature controlled goods. If the air conditioning system fails, how long the temperature will continue within the permitted levels? How many people, machinery etc. can be permitted without affecting the permitted temperature levels? What are the temperature variations under full and half-loaded conditions? If the area is fully loaded, is the entire space within the permitted levels? All the above parameters need to be checked under different climatic conditions across various seasons of a year. Recommendations for summer and winter might be different. Our procedure for carrying out the study. We have written procedures for carrying out the study. We will require a drawing of the entire area and the loading racks. Based on the area and number of racks we place numerous temperature data loggers across the entire area. One logger will be placed outside to collect ambient temperature. The location of the data loggers will be marked in the drawing with identification numbers for future reference. All data loggers will start recording simultaneously. All real-life activities such as movement of people, machinery, opening of doors etc. are permitted and will be recorded to the extent possible. The data will be taken continuously for a number of days under different storage capacity. For example, empty, full capacity and half capacity of storage. The whole procedure will be repeated in winter and summer. After completing the recording, the data loggers will be collected and data will be downloaded into our software for further analysis. Analysis and report. Now we have collected temperature data under various climatic and operational conditions. These data will be loaded into the software and will be completely analyzed. The results will be various graphs and imaging similar to the next screen. Based on the study, the certification and recommendations will be provided. Some graphs generated with the software are seen here. Such numerous graphs and data sheets will be generated using the software. Recommendations include any hotspots in the enclosed area to be corrected. If rectification is not possible, such area should be clearly marked and should not be used for storage. Locations where thermometers or real-time monitors to be placed. If the air conditioning system fails, how long the temperature can be sustained. If any machinery is creating excess heat, such machinery should be limited. Mean kinetic temperature will be calculated. How long the door can be kept open. This whole study will give you confidence that your warehouse, cold room, chiller, vehicle etc. are safe for storage and transportation of food, medicine etc. If you are involved in manufacture, storage or transportation of temperature-sensitive products, please contact us for an absolutely free consultation. In these screens you can see our other products and solutions for monitoring and recording of temperature and humidity, including data loggers, recorders, software, egg-shaped logger etc.